I am Dr. Bhagyalakshmi, Senior Homeopathic Physician. I have been practicing since 22 years at Ribha Homeopathy, CV Raman Nagar, Bangalore, India. Best and worst food for piles patient. I will tell first about best food for who have been suffering from piles. Best food means they have to take rich fiber food. Rich fiber you will get in all vegetables and all fresh fruits. And they have to take more liquids. Water also they have to take 3 to 4 liters minimum per day. And they have to take more buttermilk, tender coconut water also. They should not sit continuously. Whenever they are working continuously with sitting, they have to get up from sitting and they have to at least walk for 2 minutes. And they should exercise half an hour at least every day. Now I will tell about worst food for who have been suffering with piles. They should avoid nonveg like chicken, mutton, because in nonveg proteins will be there, they won't get rich fiber. So that's why they have to avoid like chicken fries, chicken biriyani, mutton biriyani, like etc. And they should avoid oily food also. And sweets also they should avoid. They should not take more junk food like pizzas, burgers, cheesy things, they should avoid. And bakery items also they should avoid, because in bakery items maida will be there. In maida we don't get more rich fiber. So that's why you have to avoid all these things.